Mess about K Gavin over there. Yes, sir. Now, Drake just released a song. I'm not sure if it just released, but it's as well as within this week or so, called These Days. And now I've listened to it. Let me give a little snippet of it because I know I'll get in trouble for this, but. Okay, then. So I'm gonna play it quickly, like 10 seconds of worth of it. That's Drake. That's Drake, you know. That's the guy who tried to kill Meek Mill. These days I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do. I'm sorry. But that's like sound a little bit like Ed Sheeran. I'm not saying, but I think that sound a little bit like Ed Sheeran. I just think Drake, don't know what's happened. This was the guy who defeated Meek Mill. And he also goes, these days I don't brush my tongue. These days I don't bath for 2 weeks. These days my plantain is too rough. These days Ed Sheeran is my bruv. These days is April the 2nd. These days I'm gonna bust in any. Bust like an explode on YouTube. Not cool. But let me give you a little bit of a more of a snippet. Drake. These days, oh. These days. Yo. I've met some women. I wish I had resisted these days. These days. What's happened to him? These days I seem to think about how I have failed to change all of my ways. We have the mixed race Ed Sheeran now. Hopefully, like, that's one of his songs from his album that is coming out soon. And I had a quick, me and Drake was just linking quick in it, because me and Drake, yeah, we're cool buddies. Like, I went to his house the other day in the inside part of America or Canada, sorry, and like the proper inside parts, the Vancouver and the Ottawa, the west north part of his house. I was there, bruv. It's mad still. But anyway, yeah, that's Drake's uncle. These days you're sounding like Ed Sheeran. This is a new level of depressed song. This is the summer, okay? It's coming to the summer. You need to be making those summer bangers. Like the song called Over. That song is so, if I can play that song, but that's the song called Over. Like, you know that, the song, that album that he wrote the song called Over in, that album was the best album. Drake, it's a message to you, sir. I hope you're watching this right now, because I'm in Drake's house right now. Like, I'm in the shed part of his house. It's mad, isn't it? It's mad still, isn't it? But yeah, Drake, you need to make a summer banger. You need to make a summer banger. A summer banger. People say, yeah, we had a summer. We are in the summer and this song is banging. Drake, you are taking the do right and kill everything. Well done, Drake. Yeah, but yeah, it's messed back in the video. These days, you know. These days, you sound like Ed Sheeran, Drake. But anyway, messed back in the video. Peace, love, and yeah.